In this video, I'm going to show you how to sell on Shopify without inventory and share some key resources on getting an e-commerce business off the ground cheaply and successfully. In recent years, a revolution in e-commerce has opened up online selling opportunities to a wide audience, not just rich people and big corporations. The availability of easy-to-use e-commerce platforms like Shopify, combined with self-serve advertising platforms like Google Ads and Facebook, means that these days anyone, in theory at least, can start a successful online store and start selling things. And possibly the most exciting and interesting aspect of all of this is that you can technically build your store without any products, making startup costs and risk even lower. But how? Let's find out. Option 1. Use a print-on-demand service. The first option for selling without inventory on Shopify, and arguably the simplest, is by using a print-on-demand service. There are quite a few to choose from, with popular options including Printful, Printify, and Spod. Typically, POD services have very wide ranges of products that you can sell, including clothing, home goods, wall art, and stationery. To sell products via print-on-demand, usually referred to as POD, you upload a design to your chosen POD service and apply it to a product. You'll then be given a digital mock-up of your product that you can add to your Shopify store along with a description for it. When somebody buys that product from your store, and only when they buy it from your store, the POD service will print the relevant design on your product, package it up, and ship it to your customer. To connect a print-on-demand service to Shopify, you'll need to use a print-on-demand app that works with the platform. We usually recommend Printful or Printify, and you'll find links to free plans for both in the video description. Typically, POD apps are free to install and use, but you will be charged every time a product is printed and fulfilled. Your profit lies in the markup that you apply to that product. Option 2. Dropshipping. Another key way to sell on Shopify without inventory is via dropshipping. Dropshipping is a business model where you don't manufacture, purchase, store, or deliver any products. Instead, you promote somebody else's goods on your online store, and every time an order for a product is made, you pass the details on to the supplier of them. The supplier then charges you and ships the goods to your customer. As with print-on-demand selling, you make your profit by marking up on the cost of the product charged by the dropshipping supplier. But where do you find these suppliers? Well, most Shopify merchants wishing to start selling products in this way turn to dedicated dropshipping suppliers and dropshipping apps. Dropshipping apps simplify the whole process by letting you choose from a wide range of products manufactured by large established suppliers, importing all the relevant product details onto your site automatically, and notifying your dropshipping suppliers every time there's a sale. There are lots of Shopify dropshipping apps available, and you can access these in the Shopify App Store. Once you find one you're happy with, it's a simple case of adding it to your store and picking the products that you'd like to list. Option 3. Shopify Collective. Shopify Collective is a relatively new initiative from Shopify that lets you list products from other Shopify merchants in your own store. Selling prices for Shopify Collective products are set by the Shopify store that supplies the product to yours, but these generally allow the store that is reselling the product to make a profit of between 20% and 40% on each sale. When a customer buys one of these products on your store processes the payment, while a supplier from the other Shopify store takes care of shipping the product to your customer. You'll find a link to more information about Shopify Collective in the video description. Option 4. Sell services. So far, we've looked at how you can sell physical items on Shopify without actually manufacturing or storing inventory. However, it's also possible to use the platform to sell less tangible items, services being a key example. Services that you can sell easily on Shopify include teaching, business consultations, copywriting, fitness training, web design, and more. You'll still need to give some thought as to how you present your services in product format, i.e. you'll need good photography and well-crafted service descriptions to sell them effectively on a Shopify store. But the point is that you can launch a Shopify store for a service-based business quickly and easily, and without any products. Option 5. Sell memberships. My final suggestion on how to start a Shopify store without inventory involves selling memberships. These memberships can involve real institutions. You can, for example, use Shopify to sell access to gyms, galleries, clubs, and so on. Or they can be designed to provide access to digital communities or content via a gated area on your website. To create the latter type of membership, you'll usually need an app that facilitates this. Shopify doesn't really provide this functionality out of the box. Popular options here include the Bold memberships and Locksmith apps. So, that's five key ways that you can sell on Shopify without inventory. However, it's important to note that regardless of what you're selling on Shopify, you'll need to promote your store effectively to make it a success. Search engine optimization, online ad campaigns, digital marketing, and email list building will all be part of that. Accordingly, I'd suggest checking out a few of our key resources on how to create a successful Shopify store. You'll find these in the video description, along with links to all the latest Shopify trials and offers. Please note that some of these may involve affiliate links, and if you buy through these, we may receive a commission. Before you go, please do like this video, subscribe to our channel, and hit the notification bell. This will keep you up to date with all our latest e-commerce tips and advice. And finally, if you have any queries about selling on Shopify without inventory, just leave them in the comments. We read them all and we'll do our best to help.